Now, yesterday we reported on women who say their children were forced by family courts to have contact with their fathers, even when the men had been accused of abuse. Today we hear from mothers who fled abroad, abducting their children. They all say they were victims of domestic abuse and that they've been let down by the courts in being accused of parental alienation.